Hispanic, so I kind of get that type of culture that I can understand. So like, it's, I feel like it's part of me. I feel like because Hispanics are the ones who immigrate to the U.S. to make a better life, so we kind of have to maybe try to see like what they have to do to get here. Plus, this is what this part of Mexico, United States, was part of Mexico. So I feel like this kind of a good way to remember that all the changes that have been done to the around the world and U.S. between Mexico. Well, the ones that don't want to be or don't want to know about anything about Hispanic culture, I think they should not, because it's really beautiful. And I feel like a lot of people don't know a lot of things. So I think they should get more into it. By keep doing what I used to do when I was back in Mexico. Día de Muertos, 14 Febrero, you know, all those type of important things. Batalla de Puebla, all those type of, you know what I mean, right?